I would rather talk about.
Daylight come and me wan go home. Work all night and a drink a rum.
Daylight come and me wan go home.
Stack banana till the morning come.
Daylight come and me wan go home.
Come Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Daylight come and me wan go home.
Live
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch.
Daylight come and me wan go home.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch.
Daylight come and me wan go home.
Day is a day.
Ever since I was a little boy, I always remember watching movies like Beetlejuice, Sleepy Hollow, and the notorious The Nightmare Before Christmas. Tim Burton has built his name and his career developing a very particular aesthetic that can be viewed as dark and bewildering. He is known to have one of the most iconic and recognizable filmmaking styles in Hollywood. With a long list of established projects in his repertoire, he knows just how to grab the attention of his viewers with films like Beetlejuice and Batman. Actors such as Johnny Depp and former wife Helena Bonham Carter have worked on a number of Burton's films, in which they go on to star for major roles in films like Sweeney Todd and Alice in Wonderland, where both became box office hits. These talented artists have stated they have a deep respect for him and his work and continue to work on future projects with the brilliant director. Burton can put together a story where even the models of clay can express a most interesting yet clever narrative. And when it comes down to it, he has a very unique and artistic way of expressing the abstract and the unknown. He has molded a realm of dark charm and matchless design into what people now like to call his Burton-esque style, a style that captivates viewers of all ages. Tim Burton has always been my favorite filmmaker. He revolutionized a world that no one can match. With the influence of his style, I plan on creating a brand that will express my own version of a unique and mysterious new world. A place that people can connect with, where the stories being told reach deep into the heart and activate feelings from within the soul. Here is my plan. To start, I will need to create a theme for my brand or an identity. All social media accounts will be geared strictly towards this identity and brand. My projects will be carefully planned and advertised according to the aesthetic of the brand. With every project having its own intended message, all concepts will be constructed under the guidance from the main idea of the brand itself. Maintain consistency with the theme of the brand as well as the timely release of its content. And lastly, but certainly not least, listen to the viewers to keep content fresh and relevant. Without them, a brand is nothing. Without them, we have no brand.